Tell me more of your homeland.
It was violent and cruel.
Sounds no different from these lands.
It was warmer.
Freya, you mentioned that Fimbulwinter had worn down some of Odin's curses, but you still needed help. Was it Sigrun who helped you recover your warrior spirit?
Is that how Odin liked to refer to the curse that kept me from defending myself?
Oh, I suppose that is where I...
Would you like to know how that curse really worked? What it did to me? What it cost me to finally break it?
I am no longer sure that I do.
That's correct. This is the area. Let's see. I feel something. In this direction.
Feel what exactly?
Another illusion. It's coming from this wall. The Norns are hiding something. Kratos, I feel the Norns over here. Are you ready? Opna. Nothing. Another dead end.
A trap!
You know, this search will only get more dangerous.
Then we keep looking.
Back to the wolves, then.
What is up here?
I don't feel anything. It's not related to the Norns.
Could be interesting enough in its own right.
What's that outpost?
If Ragnarok is coming, you're gonna need to stock up. Luckily, I'm offering new items.
Thanks for collecting that.
If I don't have it, you don't need it. Whatever you need, I'll create. Say one thing for Tyr, he's got taste. No need to thank me.
You won't believe it, Mimir. This crest belongs to Fjotrlund.
Fjotrlund, you say? Now that's where Sigrun was from.
Another crane. Seems it only rotates in the other direction. Good! That's the way! No!
Another sleeping troll, courtesy of the dwarves.
So this outpost is what's left of Fjortalund. Sigrun spoke of growing up with these people before she joined the Valkyries.
To move!
Scalper!
A musical instrument from your homeland, isn't it? Can you play?
Yes.
Will you?
No.
Sigrun told me her kingdom housed a great treasury, filled with the spoils of her family's conquests. Perhaps this outpost holds some of that treasure.
Is that all she told you, Mimir?
Did she say where?
No, just that they kept it hidden.
Well done.
Perhaps those runes over there can shed some light. What? No, she never mentioned.
Is that a key?
Wonder what lock that key belongs to.
No lock. It is broken.
Not broken. It's just split in half. Perhaps we could find its partner.
Mm-hmm.